In this video, we'll walk you through how to set up your homepage on WordPress.com. Your homepage is the front page of your website. It's often the first thing that visitors will see when they land on your site, so it sets the tone for the entire experience. A well-designed homepage helps you make a strong first impression and guide people to the most important parts of your site. When you start a new site, it has a default homepage already set up. To customize it, go to Appearance, click Editor, and from there, you will see a live preview of your homepage on the right. And then you can click on the preview to customize the layout, content, and blocks. You don't need to adjust any extra settings to use this homepage. It is ready to modify as you please. If you would like to set a specific page as your homepage, here's how to do it. First, ensure you have created your site's key pages, such as Home, Services, About, and Contact. As you will notice, all my pages are in place, as well as my homepage. So let's go ahead and open Home, and you will notice that I've already added the relevant content to the page. And the next step is to assign this page as my new homepage. To do that, we can click on the WordPress logo top left and return to the dashboard. And from there, we will make our way to Settings, bottom left, and click Reading. Under the section Your Homepage Displays, you will see two options, your latest posts and a static homepage. Now to clarify, if you are going to use the default homepage that we just discussed, you can leave your homepage display set to your latest posts, and therefore you don't have to make any changes. You can leave it as is. But if you want to assign a specific page as your homepage, select a static page. A static homepage is a fixed, unchanging front page of a website, unlike a blog-style homepage that shows a list of your latest posts. And then next to homepage, we can set home as our new static homepage. And setting a static posts page is optional, so you can leave that empty if you wish to. But we will discuss that in just a moment. And then remember to save your changes bottom left. Then we can click on the title of the site at the top left to view your site as a visitor to confirm that the correct page has been assigned as your homepage. Something else I want to point out is when we return to the dashboard and make our way to Pages again, you will notice that next to Home it says Front Page now. And when you open the page, you will notice that the Pages template has been assigned to your homepage. As a reminder, a template organizes the structure and layout of a page or post, including the header, content area, and footer. To see this in action, we can return to the dashboard, make our way to Appearance, and click Editor. This will open up the Site Editor, where you can customize your entire site. Then you can make your way to Templates, and in this case, we are after the Pages template. And this is where you can customize the header and the footer of your site. One more thing I wanted to mention is that you can also choose a separate page to display your blog posts. But please remember, this is optional. So in this example, I created a separate blog page. And if we make our way to Settings and click Reading, we will see that below Homepage, we can set a static posts page. So in this case, I will select the blog page that I've created and then save my changes bottom left. When we return to Pages, we will notice it says Posts page next to Blog. And on the left, there's a notice that says the content of your latest posts page is automatically generated and cannot be edited. So to edit your static blog page, we need to return to Templates. So let's go to Appearance and click Editor. And then make our way to Templates. Look for the one associated with your blog posts. It may be called Blog Home, Index, or something else depending on your theme. From there, you can edit your blog page content by adding or removing blocks or choosing a different layout for your blog posts. When you're done, remember to save your changes top right. And that's a wrap setting a static homepage. You are in full control of what visitors see when they first land on your site.